This will be enough. Thanks to Naeth, goddess of hunting.
Clear the way!
You look at me like that again, I'll put your eye out.
Our
Magi has returned.
Not good.
Out of the way!
They did look odd.
This will work perfectly.
Is our own Bayek.
Bayek, take care. Siwa is a dangerous place.
Right decision, Gerek.
Be sure you are ready before you go.
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Bike, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Oh shit! Layla, you need a refill on Cyclosporin. Stat! Layla! Wakey wakey! Don't make me come down there! Layla? Layla! Come on back! Layla, are you with me? Hepipti!
I told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think you'd be of interest to Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.
One bar. No, half a bar.
Still looking for the cyclosporin?
Got the cyclosporin.
2cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon. Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!
I must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the Snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must find them both. Yamu, home to my old friend Menehet. He will be in the temple. He always is.
I'm hot every day. Roger.
Clear the way.
Move. Ah! Now!
Has anyone seen my book of the dead?
gods help me. I am coming for you, Aya.
Ivi Odin!
Ah.
Ωφελία μη μέρης την εκδόσες, χάρνη δενέ.
Great Serapis, are you as merciful as Amun?
Welcome, brother.
Thank you, priest.
It is good to see Egyptians come back. Since my drummer was jailed, it has been quiet.
The silence is striking.
A tanner jailed my drummer. Accused him of stealing a precious Nubian lion skin from the Daivats. Poor soul even worked for him. Tragic. He is an honest man.
Leave this in my hands, priest.
Magi, my drummer is in the Kibotos arsenal nearest the library. Serapis walk with you.
And you, priest.
Get it. Bayek, what good fortune! I thought it would be years before we saw you again.
Hail in peace, Menahed. How is your family?
The children seem to grow larger by the minute. My wife and I have our hands full. And you? Is there any news of...
None.
I forget myself. There are so many things in your life best not spoken of. Forgive me.
I see by your garb that you have been promoted.
Ah, yes. The High Priest, in his grace, made me his second. And my rank is not the only thing he has changed. You must see the temple.
You will give me a tour?
Of course, at the moment of your pleasure. Ready to see our beautiful temple?
After you, Menahed. Or is it servant of the goddess?
Menahed will do, for one as good as family.
This is far from the sorry ruin of my last visit.
Yamu now plays constant host to ceremonies showing our rustic way of life, which attract many visitors with more gold than sense.
A description well suited to Alexandrians. How does this sit with your faith?
I confess that my thoughts are sometimes uneasy.
By a gang of ruffians, huh? Silent as guests.
Uncle Bayek! Uncle Bayek!
Hello, Uncle.
Jewels of my life, why have you left your mother's side?
Pick me up, Uncle Bayek!
See now, there's no need to attack a man from behind. We're not numbering him 4-1, huh?
You told us to secure every advantage possible over a dangerous foe.
Yes, yes, yes. And I am very dangerous! Hide well, for the wanderer stalks your path!
You found me! Your turn to hide!
Come away from there, Nyla. You're getting in the priest's way.
Thank you.
Laila, are you following me?
You might get lost without me. It's a big temple.
Your father wants you to go home. Not this time. Asina, you must come down from here.
This would be a good place to watch the stars.
Only the priests are permitted here. You know that.
Yes, but I want to see...
Hush. Come down now. We can watch stars from the riverbank. Not this time. But I hope to pass by and visit your mother. Doris would be better off with opponents his size.
Do you want to hear a secret?
Yeah, not if it's about your father.
Sneaks up to the temple roof at night to look at the stars. But don't tell anyone. The priest would be so angry. At home these days.
Why not?
He has too much work with people coming from all over.
Beast, you will meet your end at the hands of the mighty gladiator Soris.
Thank you.
in the name of the gods are you doing down there?
I want you to hide, but now I can't get back out. I'm scared.
Stay calm. I will help you out of there. This way. Through the tunnel.
Thank you, Uncle Bayek.
Good. That's the last of the children.
Look at this! What? Fraud abounds in your market. Can you claim you can do nothing?
The dealings of the market are beyond me. Speak rather to the offending merchant.
Priest, you have proven as false as your mummies.
Man ahead. Your brood is delivered safely home.
Thank you, friend.
What did that fool want with you?
Some visitors, having purchased religious objects, are angry when our village has no more dead cats to sell them. Though not a merchant, I am often the means by which the aggrieved snuff their anger.
This matter needs a firm hand.
Thank you. try it.
Have you seen my Book of the Dead in your travels, Magi? I went all the way to Memphis to buy it.
No. How was it lost?
Bandits. They came from the dunes nearby. When the leader saw how I cared for the book, he wrenched it from me. I thought my heart would stop.
I can help. I do not fear them.
I have been praying for someone like you. That book will unite me with my wife's spirit.
There you are, Father. We are going home.
But this Magi is helping me.
Oh, yes? You are going to find his book? If by some miracle you do, thank you.
Did you hear where the bandits meant to go?
Oh, I...
We live nearby.
I am not going home until I...
Father, the book is gone. You will find Mother in the field of reeds without it. I promise.
That warrior will find the book.
Yes, yes. He will find it.
This looks like a child made it.
Do you know anything of flawed mummies sold to tourists?
If you are not here to buy, I have no time for your questions.
Menahet, the priest, is concerned about the...
And I am concerned about my business. So keep your distance.
You sold me an amulet of Hathor and my wife got sick anyway.
Any sigil?
Greetings. I am...
You have come to the right place, Neb. We have everything you could possibly want.
What I want is to ask about false idols sold at the market.
I have heard rumors of such, but there is nothing to them. Now leave if you want to avoid trouble.
You filthy naked Yadet. How dare you try to trick me into paying for this junk?
I won't pay one drachma for this.
These cat mummies are false!
Samu!
You sold me an amulet of Hathor and my wife got sick anyway.
Tell me of the fake mummies being sold here.
I have no desire to be dragged into this.
Menahet sent me. Silence is an insult to his holy office.
I wish to anger neither him nor the gods.
We are forced to sell items of lesser quality, or see our stalls destroyed.
Who is behind this?
I can say no more now. Let us meet tonight, where the village turns to farmland.
You need something in particular?
Farewell, traveler.
Speak, friend. Tell me of your needs.
This looks like a child made it.
You wish you met Herbish. A bayonom. Hey, Eridish Nitin Hayagis. He masuk. Wabet Heru. Kahardian? You wish you met Herbish. A bayonom. Covenant?
Yes.
A pleasure, my friend.
This looks like a child made it.
Will not you accompany me? Sekhmet gave us the generous. Please! My husband is in danger! Medjay, help me, I will pay you!
What do you need?
Last night, my dear husband Claudius took a boat out to see the ruins across the lake. He has not returned. None of these brutes honor a wife's pain. I beg you!
I will seek him out.
Do be quick! I will await you here.
Here is Claudius.
Did you? Crocodile can talk? Only something new.
Claudius!
Hey, you! Hello!
Stay where you are!